every 20 times.
Come on, bud.
Gosh, that's a good one, too. Yeah,
go, bud. Go, go, go. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, my gosh. Groaning, Don.
It's groaning.
Yeah. Listen.
Mom, that's just my stomach.
This is, Donnie hasn't seen my birthday, hasn't celebrated my birthday in 5 years with me. This is documenting Donnie's.
Actually, it might even be before that, because I left in 86 in June.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that was 86, that's 91.
We're so
this
happy to have Donnie here to celebrate birthdays now.
So it's been five years.
Did I leave?
Oh, that's right.
My birthday was down in Texas.
That's right, 1 year.
That's right. What did we do? You took me out to dinner. I made you take me out to dinner or something.
That sounds more like it.
Yeah, it was a chore.
Get out. I could cook at home for her. I thought you were sending me out for pizza.
Yeah. This is from Lori. Wow, Yahoo! Party!
I'm like, for 2 hours, I don't get anything.
It ain't faith me anymore. All right. Thank you, Lori.
That's pretty.
I love it. I love it. That's me.
I thought so. It's kind of fallish, but
yeah, it's great.
Hopefully she'll have a job in the fall.
Yeah.
Polish.
Thank you.
You can speak better than that.
Polish.
It's a
piece. Yeah.
You did give me some money though. Shopping. I enjoyed the heck out of that.
Yeah, $5 doesn't go as far as
it used to. Thrift store. This is Carolyn's writing, so we'll open this.
I never thought this clock
should be something. I know, let them work,
though. I'm getting clocks on work. I'm looking around like, this one up here is wrong. This one here.
That one's running, isn't it?
It's running, but it's about three days away.
It says 25 after 12.
You
got to
wind all these clocks.
Well, then do that. You're a retired person. You don't have anything else to do. Program your watch.
Thank you, Carolyn. This is a great card. I'll read this aloud. I like this one. I'm glad we're sisters. In a world where relationships change and families sometimes drift apart, we have a closeness that goes beyond being sisters. We have a friendship that grows more and more special through the years, and I'm happy we share such a special bond. Have a wonderful birthday. We even survived 10 days together by ourselves.
Besides all the lies.
What next? The best? Is this something I was supposed to request a long time ago?
No.
Here, the cards go with it. That's from Angie.
Oh.
You guys give to me. Oh, that's Angie. You guys give
to
me
cards. Those are her cards.
Both from Angie?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're like a sister to me. You're thought of as a sister, so the message comes your way to say that you're remembered with affection every day. To wish you a happy birthday and then tell you to tell you, too, how very much it means to have a sister as dear as you. That's nice. That's very nice.
Hmm.
Two cards from Ange. Bethy.
They like our sister.
She probably did that purposely.
Oh, God. Happy birthday to a woman who has a fellas beating down her door. This is going to be interesting. Be a sport. Let them out. That is great.
That's
a piece
of
paper.
Yeah.
Really? Exactly. Happy birthday, Lori.
Yeah.
This is from Ange? Yeah. Use your wrapping paper?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Holy shit.
She made me some fudge.
Go over there.
Lori, you're eating a Diet Pepsi.
Well, I worked out today. I'm allowed. I'll take a little piece.
No, take a piece. Delicious. It really is so creamy. I don't know what she puts in, but it is so creamy.
It is kind of creamy.
It's good. It's hard to get creamy fudge.
I don't know what she does to it. Ordinarily, she puts pecans in it, but we told her not to put no nuts in for bed.
Good. Who got me this rose?
No, that's mine. I brought from your house.
Oh. Okay. There'll have to be a story behind that.
Yeah, real good.
This is Donnie's handwriting.
How can you tell?
80,000
calories. Sloppy as you're gonna get.
that looks like a fat
Carol
Burnett.
Carol
Burnett. Uh-oh. No, this is not a Donnie card. Sister, you're electrifying, phenomenally great. You're one of a kind, uniquely first rate. As a matter of fact, you remind me of me. Oh!
Big selection at Paul Boyd's. Anyway, and when I went in, I happened to see this like funny looking one, and I said, I got that one, and I was reading it, and I'm like, Donnie, this is from you, that you got to hear this card. So he read, he's like, yeah, perfect.
Thank you, Donnie. When I asked Larry where you guys went to, and he goes, they went to get milk. No, they didn't go to get milk. No one goes to run to the store to get milk at me. You know, you guys didn't go together to get milk. I know, you came back with milk.
My new earrings.
It's oxidized copper.
Yeah, I like
or brass.
That.
Yeah. Flavia.
Brass.
Close your eyes and make a wish. It's your birthday. All over the world. Oh, I love Flavia.
Did we get you that one before?
What are you doing?
What's that?
What are you doing?
What is
it? Your birthday, honey.
Who is it?
Charlie Daniels.
Oh, that
tickets.
One. Look where it's at. It's in the pit. No, you can pick whoever you want to take with you.
You're going. You know you want to go.
No, but you pick somebody else if you wish. I have no problem with that.
Lexington?
No, it's Riverbend.
Oh, yeah.
These
are great seat idea.
Right in the center.
Great.
I mean, you're looking in right in the eyeball.
Yeah, we sat for
Judd's and those.
Right,
do you have Buffett
exactly.
tickets in those?
Yeah. No, Buffett
fellows?
Came after we got our series. We got 1, 2, and 4, I think it is.
Larry got me apple butter from the Amish.
And that you got your name on the lid. I wrote your
Ball?
Name on that. No, Beth, I wrote it on there. See that dotted line on top? With the red pen?
Oh.
If
yeah.
you get a reflection.
Yeah, okay.
I took some raisin bread. They got raisins.
So what's the butter
bread.
With our love? Thank
that
you for being such a precious
home.
And important part of our lives.
Where's
we
this?
Love you.
It's the Amish.
That's
they have a little
huge.
Amish thing out.
That's the first card Larry
found.
Yeah.
Cold
turkeys. It's the first
well,
card.
We
took the
we
first
got,
card.
That's yesterday cute. I got a slice of baby Swiss. I took in slice
that's
of that.
Cute.
I got that raisin bread and put a slice of that baby Swiss on there and put it in the oven and heated it. No, it was
who is this from? Larry.
It was delicious.
And is this the one I don't know about?
Yeah.
Look, he wrote on the ribbon or something.
Beth, 91. Beautiful paper. It's beautiful.
That's just from Larry himself.
That's from both of us.
Oh, I love your Hallmark.
It didn't
yeah,
come from Hallmark.
Okay.
He talked him out of the
She said, you're probably...
She's got me up on tissues for a year. No,
yeah.
for about a day.
Jeannie says, Beth will probably take those out of you.
Yeah.
Said,
no.
You're not throwing those away.
Who put those in?
He did.
I did, because I had to have some for packing.
Did he use it in something else?
Be careful, honey. Just be careful.
You unfold all those tissues.
Newspaper.
I know what he does during the day.
Look at this.
That's an antique.
Yeah, but...
It's for you.
Gravy.
But I didn't want this.
You,
I'll give it back then. She doesn't want
antique.
It.
You like antique.
Oh, okay. I thought there was something
no,
for this.
No,
I've
no,
never
no.
seen
just
it
your
before.
Statement. No, just your
thank
statement.
You. He loves that dish.
Thank
he
you.
Wanted to give it to
that
you, Beth.
That is one of my most prized.
Is that why, when I was telling you about Connie, is that why?
You bum!
What?
You bum!
No.
When Connie got married, my granddaughter, Beth said if it were me, I would cherish an antique from you. If, and she
dish
wrap
or something.
A dish or something for Connie. And that's an old, old, oldie. And I've had that thing for years. And so I told Jeannie I'm going to wash
oh.
it, clean it up, and I'm going to give it to
yeah,
her for
that's
birthday.
Gorgeous. Mm-hmm.
You're right. I know what it was that I never paid you guys for.
What?
We were all going in, what, $10 that we gave you guys mailed money.
Yeah,
graduation
you guys,
money.
Huh?
You gave me the money.
We haven't mailed it yet.
We haven't
mailed it. That was like pocketing the money, huh?
We haven't
mailed
it. I never gave it to him either. I
is
took your 10.
You and Larry?
Uh-huh. When we went to the store for the party and you owed me for something.
Yeah, I owed you for Buffer. I think I just gave you it all.
Yeah, and we split whatever. And
no.
I want it all.
Oh, yeah, they don't.
And want it now. All right. And what do I have now?
I need a shirt like that.
Yeah.
Where'd you guys get that at? Do you have
thank
a print?
You.
No.
No. Fashion Discovery.
Oh, it's a woman's
this
shirt?
This is from the sleeve
Fashion Discovery.
Uh-huh. That's a nice one. Look at that.
Thank you.
And it's U.S. made, too. It's heavy material.
Yeah, it is.
What I say?
Yeah, it's not cheap. It's heavy. It's made
all
in
cotton.
USA.
Thank you.
It's as heavy as that one that CJ got me. Maybe a little heavier.
No, I think yours is a little heavier.
Is it?
Yeah.
Don't open. Yeah, you can open that one.
Did you bring that T-shirt that we got you from?
No, I
didn't. Like Bala Jack.
You got him this T-shirt.
I hope not.
Let's
see. God.
A doctor.
You got me a peppermint.
Mom got that one, honey, for you.
Beth, it's a little bigger than you want, but they didn't have a smaller one.
And if you want ours, you can change it. It's up to you.
Larry filled it with peppercorns. He's got peppercorns.
Got
and
one.
It has a size.
Right.
Of course.
So if you want the small
one. Fine, coarse, medium.
Oh,
I love it. I love it.
So if you want the small one, you can take the small one or you can keep that one. Either
well,
one.
I got it in McAlpin, so I don't know if they have. They didn't
really?
Have smaller ones.
You
unless
they
I
were
mean
out.
Ours, honey. She can have our smaller one
well,
if you want.
Nice one,
another
yeah.
McAlpin store.
But Mother, you said they were out of the small ones. If she wants a small one, they probably
at
have
Kenwood.
That was months ago.
At Kenwood.
Thank
I kept
you.
Going back. Then
I need peppermint.
I
need it. It's your very own.
Okay, we just have a stumble upon the one we got. It's a smaller one than that, with the fine, medium, and coarse.
I did that years ago, and you can't find it. I'm a pepper nut.
Obviously. Like, I would have no use for that. I didn't and do nothing.
I love it. I love it. Getting to the end of your row. Pepper. Any more presents? I think that's it.
No, this one first. This one first.
Why?
Well, should
that's
we or
giveaway.
Not?
Huh? Oh, that's right. Yeah, sure. Right. I forgot all about it.
Multi CD player. Oh,
what?
He wanted a finger.
Good. Now you can.
We're taking
problem.
It back.
I know. That's what
we're
I'm saying. They're too expensive.
But you said you'd like a multi.
Multi disc.
Yeah.
I said they're gonna get you. I said no, get a multi. I'll pay the extra buck.
Well, these stupid shorts I got on, I don't like them. I put anything in my pocket, and it goes down below my britches.
Wow,
okay,
now
we've
got to make sure that it fits on Caroline's stairway since you're downstairs.
Well, it'll work with it. Downstairs. Oh, on the first floor? It'll work with it. It won't fit in a cabinet.
I know, that's unfair.
Oh, is that what you meant?
Yeah.
That's right.
You know, you should keep both eyes open.
I can't see.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't.
Wow, this is real interesting.
I can't.
Don't knock the candelabra.
Good, Donnie. I'm glad you're here tomorrow because you know what you're going to be doing. Remote control.
Okay, I'll be sitting up while I wash my car.
Great.
Do you raise it?
Yeah, I'm not listening.
All right, bring her over, Beth.
God, you can wash his in a minute. Yeah.
Well, mine too. Mine's just as small.
Now, if I ever do that, I gotta buy the stereo system to go with my TV.
Take your batteries. I'll turn this over.
Is that silver? Oh. This candelabra?
No. Yeah, it is. It is. Because it tarnishes. I have to clean it all the time. It is silver.
Solid silver.
Probably silver
plated. Mm-hmm. You guys need some solid silver stuff like that, don't you?
Yeah,
that's just
around
here. It's all junk. There's the batteries over here.
Is this like yours? What brand do you have?
I have a JVC. This is a camera. What if it's JVC, but I like this one better. Larry likes this one better.
My. Yeah, we'll take it back and get you one of them.
Sure. Do you want a single? We can take it.
I just saw one on sale for $89.
I saw the same thing.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, I was like, let's get this.
Why don't we take it back?
You can buy us all one for the price you paid for us.
Well, you know who wouldn't stand for it.
Six discs.
You know who
six
wouldn't?
Six discs?
Yeah.
Do they stack?
Yeah.
Oh,
just like Jim McAllister's, because you don't have to load.
You don't have to
wait
either.
You only own
6
CDs like I will for a while. You just keep them in there and play
them
over and over.
He said, you know, once you load
them, you
never have
to
touch them again.
Theater and places where people trade in their CDs, and you can get them cheaper.
Everybody's news.
Oh, really?
Record theaters got a huge section.
That, yeah.
CD place right behind
yeah.
us.
Truthfully.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Our house, we can find them
yeah.
there. Buy,
yeah.
sell
that's
them
great. Because CDs never wear
them. They'll
right.
trade them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Truth told us that he had traded some over there.
How much do they cost, though?
Kevin
stuff?
Said
they're like between $7 and $10.
Yeah.
Depends on what.
Sometimes
you
get
them for $6.
That's great. You know, and
that's great.
Oh, it's like when people get them,
he says
don't
these
like,
are cheap, so
you know,
I've got
they buy them, they don't like it, or they get them as presents and they don't like it. You know,
last time
they
were late, so I've got those extra.
I got a George Strait one that I can trade you.
Hey, it's a good George Strait one. You leave it alone, but you don't listen to it. You bring it up here.
I'm going to trade for something.
Who's his friend?
Me.
Sherry.
To a special friend on her birthday. Have you noticed that as we get older, men are responding to us in a more mature way, appreciating the subtle nuances of our charm, wit, beauty, grace, and sex appeal? Me neither. They just don't know what they're missing.
That's a great card.
That is
funny.
It's
like,
it's pretty funny.
I love it.
You get them out on the side.
The bags are part of the present,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
$3 or more. And they don't provide
five,
that.
Three. Yeah,
free
if you want
awesome.
You want to get two, you get two, you'll jump up the
thank
tree.
You. Oh, that's great. That
you
is great. Yes, I did. Jim McAllister had this in his CD, and we were playing in Chicago.
He had some good CDs up there.
Yeah, he did. He did. Yeah.
You want to put it back in the bag?
I loved
it.
I want it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We'll put it back in the bag.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Very nice. Very nice birthday.
Well, we can take it back tomorrow, though, and change it for singles.
No way.
No way.
What do you mean, no way?
But
well,
if you don't
I
want,
requested
if you
a CD
only want a
player,
single,
but a cheap
I mean,
one.
If you want a single, we'll get you
well,
a single.
Well, we
didn't
get you all your money
stuff.
In.
We didn't,
that's
we didn't
that's
get
all right.
You what you requested, then. We'll take it back. Get what you want.
We definitely want to get you what
is that
you
it?
Set that cake down the chair so I can take the picture of the top. I didn't get a good picture of the top. I need to have it down. Maybe I can take it.
Whoa.
God.
Yeah.
It's not there. It's not stable enough.
Needs to
put it in that wood one over there, Don. Throw that throw on the floor and put it in that one.
Man, I'm psyched on this bag. I'm going to wear it.
Yeah.
I'm going to wear the bag. I love the bag. I'm like,
what is that? It's got your face
in
it.
Bag.
From Sharon?
Yeah.
Oh,
I never got her.
That was. Why are you holding?
You never got her one because you lost her.
Oh, that was last year.
Lost
last year.
This is like a double.
I lost out on last year. She said, I think I threw it away.
Does everybody want to get around Beth? I'll take all your.
All right, Lori's open her birthday gift.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
You don't have to get me.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Birthday card. Live and move on. Pick up the pieces.
I love that. I love that.
Young witch. Not that young. 26. 3 years younger than Beth.
Hey. Don't remind
years.
Me.
Laura's 26.
Oh, my boy, like it.
Ooh.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. I like
oh
it.
Oh, my gosh.
Great. Right.
What is it?
Shoulder bag.
Like
it's
beach
like a
bag.
Ball.
Yeah.
It's
gorgeous.
The turf.
The turf.
Yeah, it can be bad looking. I figured Lori.
Neat. We all like it, Sharon.
That is neat.
Oh, yeah.
That's me.
That's killer.
That's you. That's me.
Yeah. Lori's the official bag woman now.
Put my stuff in it before I get to
her.
Yeah.
That's
great.
That's cute.
Isn't
yeah.
that neat?
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Sharon. I love it.
She'll go out. You can wear that out.
It's got a thing.
That's cool.
That is really cool.
I like those patterns that are on there.
Look
at those.
Huh.
I love it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wonderful.
You're the county woman.
Yeah. Every day I stop by Sharon's office. Yeah, you work. I'm off the county. See ya.
Isn't that neat how they've redone that out
yes,
there?
Yes.
It's beautiful.
Better
they've taken the
free.
Big building out.
Well, Beth,
thing
happy
right
29th
oh,
birthday.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Thank you, Wilma.
River Bend out there.
That was long overdue.
Right.
That's
yeah,
so
you had a good time. We did.
Yep. I got my birthday present from me.
Oh, is that from you?
My $2 bracelet.
That's cute.
Good. Do you like all your presents?
Yes, I do. Thank you, Mary.
Great.
Next year, we'll save this tape.
Next year, I'm out of town.
No, we're having it. The 30th is on this tape, Beth.
I'm out.
No.
Gone.
I guess we're all going to have to get a plane ticket and go out of town for her birthday next year.
Carolyn, you want to go over and stand by Beth and Donnie and I'll get you all together, see what y'all look like a year from now?
Huh? We changed since last
year. Well, we need that.
Yeah.
We need to hold a picture up with boofy hair up.
Oh!
That's hair!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Bad news.
Let's that's get our picture done. Here's my hair.
July 13th.
Yeah, it's right
that's
there.
Hair.
It's right there.
Maybe they just didn't
want to
do it.
Donnie made a comment. I remember him that day saying, what are you doing with
that
hair?
But that's normal for Donnie, because Donnie always makes comments about anything.
Yeah,
doesn't matter what.
Yeah, how
big hair. Big hair woman.
Big hair woman.
Wilma, you got to be in this too.
You wouldn't wear that to work?
Why?
She wears jacket suits.
Yeah? Too casual?
I'd wear that to school.
I'm going to take the date off here, Mother, because well, I think that's annoying.
Yeah, eat, drink, and be merry now. Ready for cake and ice cream?
Yeah, get ready to get to bed.
We just had cake and ice cream.
Oh, no, don't take me. I have my shoes off and everything.
gosh, what a sin.
No.
I can't even get your feet, but I can now. You didn't paint your toenails today.
No.
She loves every minute of it.
I do not. not when I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
You're ready.
My birthday's next.
It is, isn't it?
And how old will you be? Double nickel.
Oh, I'll be up here. That'll be the 5th. No, that's on Monday. The 5th is on a Monday. I might stay here one more day.
We're going to the Reds game. Want to go to Reds game with us?
On Monday?
I got 8 tickets for it.
Sunday.
In row 13.
So you have extra, and the blue seats?
And red seats right up behind home plate.
Ooh. Oh, really?
I'll be at the Reds game on my birthday. That'd be fun, though.
Get over here with the... Get over there with the middle daughter.
Oh.
Me and my mother.
Mm-hmm.
Same lipstick. We're matching. We look alike.
Which is mother, which is daughter? Yeah. Only the hairdresser.
Yay.
We're even apart. I'm tighter.
103, 104, 105, 106, row 13, section 103. So I got 8 tickets in the same row.
Great.
I mean, 8 seats. Yeah, well, 8 tickets.
I feel so much better than I did 29 years ago.
At work,
right? You should have heard me. Gosh, I feel good. 29 years ago, I was in pain.
Everybody's like, what?
That's what I do on each of your birthdays.
She was born Friday.
She wakes up a little better that day.
Oh, I'm so glad to be
Who they play Larry on that day?
L.A.
Oh,
we found L.A., right?
That's much
better. Crucial games.
I bet you do.
Ooh. I was miserable when I had Beth. She was early. It was blistering hot July. It was horrible. And my flashlight looked like that.
Yeah.
I never felt good. I'm on camera. I'm going to get my whole
time. Yeah.
Why?
Not while we're eating.
Yeah, I didn't ever feel good with pregnancy with Beth. I always felt weak and tired, and I never gained weight like I did with you two. I couldn't gain weight. I was kind of pale. It's weird.
That's why you're pale.
Small.
Then she was early.
Fat.
You're not.
Sorry. I'm not just bad.
She held over her hand. She was that little. She couldn't. Huh. She couldn't give her back. She had to offer her baby on.
5 pounds of 2 ounces when I brought her home. I laid her on a pillow in her crib. She was so tiny. You didn't dare lay her in a crib or even the bathroom. Put a bed pillow in the crib while you're on top of the bed pillow. I didn't even give her a bath with some water for, I don't know, a week at least. I did a cotton ball and baby oil. She was so tiny.
How early was she?
2 weeks. But I was never happy, you know, I was never healthy with her. So she was born so small. She weighed 5'4" when she was born, then she lost 2 ounces. They just barely let her come home.
That's right. She's gained it back.
You just can't imagine how small she was. And she was so tiny. But once she started taking
your vitamins, didn't you?
I don't know why. I know. It's strange. And the pictures of me when I'm in the hospital and holding each one of them, I look so healthy with Donnie and Carolyn. With Beth, I'm real pale looking.
Oh, well, yeah.
Nice.
Of course.
I have those tears in my face, but I just can tell the difference.
You can get another one. I went down and got another one.
Really?
Yeah. You just get it like that.
She was a struggle when she came into this world.
Beth has a 3-year complete warranty coverage. And ordinarily, you get an annual cleaning. But now you can get that cleaned twice a year, he said, and you should take advantage of it. If anything happens, lightning happens, strike, and hits your house and comes to your cable and blows it up, you take it back. They give you a brand new one for free.
Now, the chances of that happening are...
Right, I still need them
by. But you get one service call, it costs you $50, one cleaning, and that's just one call for cleaning. You get 3 years for less than $50. Plus, yeah. It's an extended warranty, too, which it covers more than just the cleaning. Yeah, and I got the receipt. I'll keep it, and if you need it, you know where it's at, or
But the thing is, well, you know where it's at.
Yes, give it to me.
I've got a file starter.
Yeah, I see it's got coins in it.
I've got file starters in the garage.
Yeah, I've seen this filing system. It leads from the garage to the basement to Fort Mitchell.
Yeah, all my spices are in alphabetical order in there on the Lazy Susan.
I'm impressed.
And you don't get my spices unless you pull
back.
This is
what happens when you retire. You alphabetize your spices.
I'm impressed.
Life gets exciting.
There is something about that. There is something about doing the spice rack. I mean, there is something about people who have too much time in their hands. They redo the spice rack.
Well, why the hell can't they set the box in there?
Well, Jeannie don't like to hear them all ding. That one strikes.
Chime.
This one will strike. The one on the mantle strikes. The one in my bedroom strikes.
Gravel in his parking driveway too.
That's
why
y'all get wiped.
He
gets
his
priorities all screwed.
He does.
No, I reorganize my priorities every day. Every day.
Depending on the mood.
That's right.
That's what life should be like.
Every day my priorities change. What was on the top may fall down one or two.
I'll tell you. How come you didn't do this today? Well, I didn't think about it.
I said, you can remind me, but that doesn't mean I'm going to do it.
That's right.
That's right.
He doesn't like to be told what to do, so.
I don't mind. If you've
like
got something you want me to do, I'll be glad
things.
To go get it.
Well, that garage.
That garage had to fall back in second priority.
What's
number one?
She was number one.
Carol,
what, her yard?
Number one.
Yeah.
Well, you still got a list to work on.
Well, you don't understand something, though. Something